Alex called me. She said, can you run over this way a minute? I said, man, what for? He said, things just got all f***ed up. Just like that.
Paul's brain has been blown out of his body. Maggie has been shot multiple times.
It opened up a whole Pandora's box of questions.
Folks are going to have their own opinion. Mine is not an opinion. I lived it. I was there.
This case is about the digital footprint that we all have.
Thank you so much.
Well, then what is it?
The rumor mill in Hampton County is that it involved cartels.
He had drugs all over the place.
Miss Maggie was a scared person. She had to have been called down there for a reason.
There is another person, and maybe even more.
There was the Cousin Eddie theory.
May have had a motive to kill the family.
What happened?
There was absolutely nobody told them what was happening, that they wouldn't lock me up in the insane asylum.
She said if something happens to Randolph, Alex's gonna lose it.
His story kept changing.
He says he wasn't there, and we know he was there.
So does that mean that I am a suspect?
He said, I got a bad feeling.
He was not there 30 to 40 minutes.
I just didn't want Mr. Alex's face to be the last thing that Paul saw.
I've worked a lot of bad stuff. I've never seen it done that way.
I've never felt more pressure in my life to get a case right.
I think he blames us all for his downfall.